Before you begin, remove the stand, I/O port's rear cover, stand hinge, motherboard EMI shield, system fan, and thermal module. Removal. Press down to release the CPU load lever from its retention tab and pull it back. Lift the load plate off the socket. Important: identify the pin 1 triangle on the socket and CPU prior to removing the CPU. Important: when handling the CPU, do not touch the CPU contacts. Carefully lift the CPU straight up and out of the socket. Replacement. Align the pin 1 triangle on the CPU with the pin 1 triangle on the socket. Carefully lower the CPU into position in the socket. Swing the load plate down. Lock the load lever under its retaining tab to secure the CPU in place.